Okay, time to go. Good luck. If you need me, I'll be sitting here with my hands down my pants.
Is only a few inches thick at that point. Plant the explosive. And that is what we in the business call a goddamn entrance! Now get working on those guards. Shit! Cave-in! Looks like we're gonna have to improvise another way. Simultaneously. some rich pickings in there. Incoming! 10 seconds! Looking good! Get all that across the finish line and we're home and dry! You'll need to sync your keycard swipes on the way out too! You remember how to do this, right? Just like on the way in? Reinforce the security room, and that's your only way out. Get ready. Don't relax once you've made it to the top of the shaft. We're not out of the woods yet.
I've changed your clips.
So we do it
set for five. Oh,
we've got some heavy chatter on the police frequencies. Sounds like they're sending news. Those bags look heavy. We are going to have some very satisfied customers.
Reloading!
They hit him! Get it!
Dick. You got shit for brain!
No way!
Crap.
Shit!
Home stretch! I feel so alive! Oh, I even think my eczema's clearing up!
What fuck. The fuck?!
Damn, Brown.
kicked the hornet's nest. It's amazing how fast the police response time is when the guy calling 911 is a billionaire. Oh, or should I say, ex-billionaire after his next insurance premium comes through. Economic justice is a beautiful thing. Just got word from the decoy. We don't have long before they have to tap out. Make the most of it. All right, the decoy is out. You're on your own now. Looks like a good call, yeah? Now, did someone say to kill?